salut tout le monde, on se retrouve aujourd'hui pour la suite de l'épisode de Shadow Warrior 2. Et on va tout de suite continuer en nous rendant dans les collines des ombres, voilà. Donc j'espère que vous allez bien. Parce que moi en tout cas ça va très très bien. On commence à bien avancer dans le jeu. Il est pas très très long, hein. Je ne veux pas mentir. Il est entre 9 et 11 heures à ce que j'ai vu. À la vitesse où je suis, je dirais qu'il va faire 7-8 heures. Je crois qu'on... Je sais déjà qu'on est à plus de 25% du jeu, mais après... Voilà quoi, je pense un peu plus. Ah...
Well, I'll be, if it isn't my old pal Fuckface.
Amiona says you're to come inside.
What, no metal detector? Guess you don't need those when you're immortal.
You are on sacred ground. I would appreciate it if you could respect that.
And I would appreciate it if you choked on a peanut. We all have different struggles. Come on, open up.
C'est déjà ouvert.
Is it me you're looking for? Lo Wang, it's been too long.
Freak show.
Oh, hello.
Let me guess. You've worn out your welcome with yet another employer.
You know me, another day, another pink slip.
They, what was it they used to say? Can't, handle the Wang?
Yeah, something like that, yes.
Well, here on the mountain, we can definitely handle the Wang. Please know that you can stay here as long as you need to rest, recuperate, and plan your next move.
Thank you. It's very much appreciated. There is actually one thing I think you can do for me.
Name it.
This is gonna sound weird.
I very much doubt you can surprise me.
Okay, I have a young girl trapped inside my head.
Oh, I'm so glad you said something. Are you actively transitioning? Have you told the important people in your life?
No, no, it's not...
No, no, I understand. These things can be hard to talk about.
No, it's more of a magical situation.
Oh, wonderful! I'm so happy you're at peace with it, darling.
No, I rescued a girl. And she was mutated in one of Zilla's experiments. In order to save her, a Chi Master placed her soul in mine while he fixed her body.
Oh, how fascinating.
Not really. He was killed, and now she's stuck. I was wondering if you could put her soul back if we were able to locate her body.
My darling... Oh, sorry, darlings. I would be delighted to help you. Transitions like these deserve to be marked with care. I'm touched you would ask me.
Oh. Wonderful!
Who is this girl?
Oh, she's the daughter of the Yakuza's big boss.
I see. So you have taken something precious to them.
Believe me, I'd give her back if I could.
You two don't get along?
Oh, no, no, she's really, really wonderful. Don't get me wrong. But yeah, I want her the fuck out of my head.
Where is her body now?
Yeah, so that's the thing. It sort of mutated into this giant monster beast thing and, ran away.
Oh, Lo Wang, you do get yourself into the most marvelous scrapes.
Everyone has a talent.
Well, we are simple folk up here on the mountain and do not invite adventure. I won't be able to help you get the body back, but if you can retrieve it and return it to its original form, I can sort out her soul for you.
Excellent.
Oh, and if you find yourself with time on your hands, speak with Gozu. He has been getting overwhelmed with his duties and may need some help.
Overwhelmed by duty? That sounds like Gozu. I'll check it out.
Well, okay. You certainly sound eager to get rid of me.
Oh no, not at all. You should think about redecorating in there. Maybe get some curtains, spruce the place up a bit. You know, really make it your own.
Y a double quête, ouais.
There is one thing I will need in order to perform the soul-joining ritual.
And that is?
Ancestral chi.
Oh, great. I'll just pick some up from the Piggly Wiggly.
Ancestral chi is coded to each individual person and carried in the spirit of their families. I need a close relative. Or a body part.
Hey, no problem. I'll go hack off her grandmother's arm.
Grandmother. No, not enough power. It needs to be a parent or a sibling.
She's an only child, and her mom's dead.
Then you're looking for her father, I suppose.
And how the fuck are we supposed to find him?
Bring me something of his, and I may be able to help you.
What, like one of his old playboys?
Oh, a magazine would work. Clothing is better. A weapon is best. If you can manage it.
Wonderful. We'll get right on that. So, any idea where your dad is?
No, but I do know who does. My dear darling.
Oh, if it isn't the poster child for Prozac.
We are supposed to be allies now.
Come on, you're an immortal being. Aren't you even gonna try to smite me?
We have a problem. Amiona has requested your assistance.
What could be wrong up here on the mountain? Aren't you guys all walking around with rainbows and unicorns pouring out of your asses?
It's not what's up here that's the problem. Some of our number have gone missing.
Wait, let me get this straight. There were people who actually chose to stay the hell away from you? Who in their right mind would do such a thing?
Laugh all you want, but this is serious. After going to town for supplies, several of our people never returned. Something foul is afoot.
And let me guess, you want me to check it out?
Amiona believes the Yakuza may be responsible.
And she'd send you, but you just whine them to death. I'll take a look around. You wanted to see me, Eeyore?
I don't know what to do.
Oh no, did you run out of adult diapers again?
We have completely exhausted our supply of tea.
I'm gonna go ahead and file that under Uptown Problems. Do you have any idea how much that stuff costs these days?
Amiona takes her tea every day at 4. It simply cannot be missed.
Okay, where do you usually get it?
We have tea plantations deep in the wildlands, but we have not had a shipment for days. I fear something terrible has happened.
Well, you're involved, so it's already pretty bad.
Without tea, the goddess becomes upset.
All right, I'll check it out. But just for the record, this is the least gangster thing I have ever done.
Thank you, Lo Wang. Your generosity will be remembered for generations.
Just like your body odor.
Oh, what?
Alors si je reprends ce portail, il me ramène où en fait? Ok, directement ici. Ok. Ah d'accord, je crois. Ok. Okay. Nice. J'améliorerai plus une prochaine fois pour le couvrir en vidéo. Le corbeau. Oh d'accord. Ok. Voyons voir la mission. Mission principale, on va d'abord faire la mission annexe. Celle-là. Par contre, il n'y a pas beaucoup d'écrans de chargement à chaque fois. C'est tout le temps les mêmes. On doit avoir quoi, 4-5 ? Et encore, je suis génial. En tout cas, j'espère que vous aimez bien ce let's play, même si bon, il n'y a pas franchement de choses très intéressantes à filmer. Mais bon. Eh ben.
Do you think the Yakuza are behind this?
Who knows? Cults thrive on persecution. And what better way to explain why someone
Oops.
Didn't want to be in your little club than to say someone has been in your little
club?
I don't know, but I wouldn't put anything past them.
When I was growing up, the Yakuza were a force for stability. They helped maintain order.
Sure, now this doesn't look good.
Someone was held here against their will.
What tipped you off, Sherlock? The handcuffs or the cages?
The feelings. I sense fear, anger, lust.
Feel that?
Strong emotions leave behind ghost residues. I've been sensitive to them since I was two. It's hard to say. But hurt me and stick with me here. Because you're a violent, insensitive thug.
Où est Cass? Il est là.
Wait, I recognize that seal.
Is that Larry's mark?
Looks like it's time to pay him a little visit.
Tell me. Qu'est-ce que c'est? Ok. On va voir Larry.
Hello, Wayne. What can I interest you in today?
Your customers are into some pretty fucked up stuff, Larry.
Oh, I am not one to judge, as long as you ain't hurting nobody, that's what I say.
This is the Yakuza we're talking about. Hurting people is what they do.
You're gonna have to be more specific.
Okay, for our appetizer today, we're gonna have some light kidnap. Then as an entree, we have forced prostitution on a bed of human and demon trafficking. If you've saved room, we have your choice of torture or murder for dessert.
I'm on a diet, and I'm not involved with anything like that.
Maybe not directly, but your product was all over this place. These guys have to be some of your best customers. You ready to start spilling the beans?
Shit. All I know is they move around all the time, set up in abandoned houses and use them till everything breaks.
Including their sex slaves. How do I find these assholes?
The only place that stays the same is the main compound. But you won't get in without a retinal scan, if you catch my drift.
Are you saying the entrance fee is one dead Yakuza head?
For shame! I would never suggest such a thing, and I would never tell you that one of those twisted fucks just left here. Check your map.
Keep your nose clean, huh, Larry?
This ain't my nose.
Wait, what?
Okay. C'est quoi cet objet là? Alors. C'est bon, c'est des lapins. Oh non, c'était. D'accord.
Oh my, if it isn't Fuckface, my favorite asshole.
Who... are you Lo Wang?
Good question. I'll let you know after I chop off your head.
Voilà. Ah, c'est là-bas, ok.
Come on, you gotta get out of here.
La dalle dans tous les sens.
Can you move? If so, it's time to move. You ready to get out of here? Go. Get out of here. Back to Amiens.
OK.
Found your lost sheep. You better get them some medical attention.
Where were they? were they?
The Yakuza had them in a brawl.
A what? That's an abomination. I should...
Get off your ass and do a thing? Oh, but that would mean leaving her side, wouldn't it?
I have duties.
Yeah, Amiurna told me you were overwhelmed by duties.
You are always so unkind to me.
And you sit up here on your self-pitying ass, waiting hand on foot for an immortal narcissist while the people you pretend to care for are victimized. Don't try to tell me you give a shit about humans. Your actions? Sorry, inactions tell the story.
Do not speak ill of the goddess.
Hey, don't get your pulse rate up on my account. I'm out of here, bitch.
Okay.
Says keep pointing toward enemies.
Donc ici y a pas de mission annexe. J'aurais envie de voir si la chef des Yakuza la balle me donne une quête ou pas, ou s'il y a pas de quête du tout. Non, il n'y a rien à voir. D'accord. Je peux pas voir ici en bas. Non, c'est où qu'on descend ici déjà? Ah ouais, là. Toujours pas ouvert. Il y a un endroit en haut, je vois le point mais je ne sais pas ce que c'est. Ça m'indique juste là. Bon, bah. Alors mission... Il reste celle-là puis le principal. Là. Eh ben, il fait tourner mon PC fort hein, le temps de chargement. Par contre, il n'y a pas de musique là dans ce temps de chargement. Tu peux chier. Voilà. Oh voilà, ça fait longtemps.
This is eerie. Where is everyone?
I still don't get what the big deal is about tea.
People didn't realize how much they liked it till it was gone.
Oh, like Baywatch Nights.
After the collision, all arable land was commandeered for growing food. The Yakuza had a large hoard of tea left over from before, and they doled it out little by little. It was even used as currency in some places. We always had it in the house.
Oh, you poor, poor thing.
Their supply ran out a year ago. Every so often, some shows up in the market, selling for outrageous prices and gone before you can turn your head. Zilla somehow always had a steady supply, though. Maybe it was from here.
Now this is some serious hipster bullshit going tea in the post of orders.
Hello?
Looks like these guys left in a hurry. Someone or something scared them off.
And not a leaf left.
I didn't know better. I'd say this was the work of a roving band of foppish British noblemen.
Let's keep looking. Something happened here. I'm sensing strong emotions. Fear, pleasure, feasting.
T
fatigasms.
You really do amuse yourself, don't you? Can we keep going?
Bah, bien sûr que tout ça m'amuse. Hein. Que c'est noir. C'est quoi, c'est les Goku? Oh, c'est des nouveaux ennemis. Ok. Plus de temps. Est-ce que ça m'a téléporté plus près? J'en ai pas l'impression. Les lumières visibles aussi, ils sont marrants. Tiens, tiens, tiens. Tiens, bah, il y a pas mal là. Je reste avec mon arme pour le moment. Je n'ai pas besoin de changer actuellement.
Wow, found your team.
Round and crude.
I don't think the tracks leave any doubt as to who did this. It appears to be back in the
back. I suppose it still craves to as much as I do.
And cool for the looks of it.
Hmm. I never thought to infuse crude with tea. That's actually a brilliant idea.
Hey, even when you're a monster, you're innovating.
Hey,
what the fuck?
Pick it up.
Okay.
Smell it.
This reminds me of something my Sifu used to do. I don't want to play that game.
Oh, come on. I just want to know what it is.
Whoa.
It's like a pure tea extract. A drop in water would be enough for an army.
And you know what they say, an army runs on tea. Oh, wait. No one says that. Okay, I have good news and I have bad news.
Give me the bad news first.
A tea field's up and ravaged. The workers have fled or been killed. The storehouse is empty and all the tea we found was corrupted with crude.
What's the good news?
The good news is that what I just said is gonna totally bum you out. I guess that's only good news to me though.
I hate you.
Oh buddy, I hate you too.
Oh, Lo Wei, thank you for coming. I've had the most distressing news.
Did your hamster get eaten by your bunnies?
The situation is dire. Will you help? Or not?
That depends on what you're paying.
It's always about the money with you, isn't it?
No. Sometimes it's about sex. And sometimes it's about sexy money.
Will you shut up? There was a man here. He took photos of Amiona while she was bathing.
Bathing, huh? Scandalous.
You cannot allow these photos to get out. her reputation.
It's already slutty enough.
Enough talk.
Okay, okay, fine. But I expect to be paid entirely in sexy money. None of that Ben Franklin stuff. Guy looks like a potato in a wig.
Please, just hurry.
D'ailleurs, est-ce que j'ai une nouvelle arme? Le sabre de Denis. Ouais, non, merci. Ok. J'ai rien loupé là-bas. Je ne sais pas, je sais pas si les quêtes rajoutent ça ou c'est fou, non. Je crois que j'ai pu glitcher, non, c'est bon. Allez, la mission annexe. Ce selfie, quoi, c'est même pas le Wang, c'est quoi ça? C'est le multi, c'est ça? Ouais, c'est le personnage basique du multi. Maintenant, foncez, roulette milieu, pour accéder rapidement aux armes affectées à la roue des armes. Appuyez sur Alt pour alterner entre les deux dernières armes de combat à distance que vous avez utilisées ou sur G pour alterner le même entre vos deux
dernières armes de corps à cœur.
Ouais. Ouais, ouais, ouais. Here we go.
Wow. Naked photos of Amiona. Are we having fun now or what? What?
I just don't understand why anyone cares what she does. I mean, what has she ever actually done except walk around acting superior?
Hey, without her, the post-collision time would have been pretty rough. She's the only reason there wasn't an all-out war.
That was a stunt. Peace would have come eventually.
I was dead. It's gotta be real peaceful then.
Okay, what has she done lately?
She just bothers you because you think she has to be safe. I'm not sure about that.
Whatever. She's a big ball of it.
Stupid piece of garbage.
Well, well, well. Aren't you a long way from home? You need some help?
I almost got it.
Out here, almost turned city folk into breakfast.
Here. Now I can...
Ah, looks like you ran into a case of the almost anyway.
Oh, crap.
Not yet. First your breakfast, then your crap. Where are you going?
I'm getting the hell out of this crazy place.
Before you go, how about handing over the photos you took earlier?
No way! I'm pressed, man. You ever heard of freedom of expression?
You see a Bill of Rights around here somewhere? You got some pictures you weren't supposed to get.
I'm practicing my art.
Oh, that's a good one. Hand them over, Picasso.
Fuck you!
What the little...
On va Kozu.
Did you get what I asked for?
Oh yeah, but it wasn't photos. It was video.
Oh dear.
Oh dear is right. It's not the only one. And he's got them set up to release to the papers if anything happens to him.
So... What do I do?
For starters, you find someone else's shoulder to cry on. Later, Gigglepuss. Well, well, well. If it isn't my favorite ward on the sphincter of humanity.
The tapes. They're haunting me.
Whew. Didn't think you swung that way.
The followers, they keep bringing more. They are being sold in Calamity. Can you find them?
I don't think that will be much of a challenge.
All of them?
That might be an issue.
You have to.
Easy there, Screamy. I'll see what I can do.
Okay.
Hey, look.
Ah, apparemment il avait une mission pour moi. Pas grave, j'irai voir après cette mission. Là, la map commence à bien être remplie d'icônes de mission. À mon avis, il reste pas tant que ça. Hein. Je dirais 5-6, pas plus. Pour les missions legs, bien entendu. Les missions principales, je ne saurais pas dire.
You'd think a goddess would be free from earthly desires.
What about heavenly desires?
Seriously, who would watch that?
Who wouldn't?
I don't get it. I'd rather be in the lab.
Bon, par contre, il recycle bien les maps, hein. Et c'est assez chiant. C'est la troisième fois que je la vois, cette map. Coffre. Ah, il y en a 8 à prendre là, ça. C'est une mission récolte, ça. Hein. Du coup, je sais pas si on fera une mission principale là-dedans. On verra bien. Je vais que passer, les amis. Oh, ça va, c'est il y en a plusieurs au même endroit. Du coup, il en reste un. Du coup, je les ai tous. Et c'est tout. Ah non, ça c'était pour Larry, d'accord. Je le disais aussi.
Oh, Larry, have I got something for you.
Hallelujah.
Now where the fuck are my tapes, man?
Right here. Just out of curiosity, what are you doing with these? That's a lot of porn, even for you.
Actually, I'm gonna set them on fire. Client's orders.
What a waste.
Like I said, not my call.
Well, if you're looking for more kindling, my supplier is in Zilla City.
Your supplier?
Yeah, he's got hundreds of these things.
I guess that stands to reason. Got an address for me?
Here, I'll mark it on your map.
C'est une arme. Oh, le fait des prières, nice. Stylé. Là, j'ai comme pistolet. Juste pour voir mon personnage est niveau combien? 12, ok. Encore vidéo, ça m'étonnerait pas que je refasse les autres missions pour avoir du nouveau stuff, etc.
I destroyed every tape in town.
What a relief.
But you should probably know Zilla City is crawling with them too.
But...
Have fun explaining that to the boss lady.
I have made an important discovery.
Hey, that's great to hear. Just, don't do it too much. You'll go blind.
I watched one of the tapes.
Check, please.
I skipped the awful parts.
Yeah, the dialogue on those things is always terrible.
Enough! I found something interesting about my brother.
Okay, this is getting weird.
Your brother?
Zing. The tapes are all watermarked with his seal.
Meaning what?
Meaning he made them.
But that's impossible. He doesn't have any arms, for one thing.
I have no idea how he's involved, but I need you to go and speak with him.
I live to serve.
Alors, Xing, c'est son frère. Qu'il est nécessaire pour lancer des pouvoirs flammes guéristeuses pour récupérer la santé, déflagration qui est incursion détaillée pour exécuter des attaques de zone, et occultation pour rendre invisible. Waouh. Je sais pas, on va voir combien de temps prend cette mission. Si elle prend moins de 7 minutes, on fera une mission principale, sinon bon, on s'arrêtera là. Parce que ça fera une heure de vidéo sinon. Enfin, plus d'une heure de vidéo. Nous y sommes. On skip. Hein. Sinon, il y a trop d'ennemis. Bonjour, je ne fais que passer.
ran into something strange and wanted to check it out. Have you heard about these tapes of Amiona that are going around?
It's complicated.
Nothing I can't handle.
Amiona and I have been in touch.
Just like old times, huh?
Not really. She was interested in raising her profile, so to speak. She asked me for marketing advice. I told her sex sells. She decided to make a sex tape.
Wait, she decided?
I hired someone to shoot it. She told me when to send them. I was to get the exclusive on it, say it came from an anonymous source, the usual song and dance. Then we'd get the big story on the scandal before the tape slowly leaked out to the black market. But he told me she chickened out.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. You immortals are more twisted than humans any day. Anyway, looks like you got cut out of the loop.
Oh, I should have known. Anyone who would take this job can't be trusted to deliver the goods. Will you go and have a chat with him for me?
Meaning will I kick the little shit's ass and destroy his product?
I'm glad we understand each other. I took the precaution of having a tracker placed inside his camera.
Ooh, that's sneaky.
I'll send you his location. Also, can you destroy any vending machines you see along the way? I need to send a message this time.
Not a problem.
One more thing. I hear he's tightened up his security. He's been making deliveries in a bulletproof van. I don't like the idea of this little pest moving about with impunity.
Yeah, you don't want him feeling like he's, I don't know, immortal?
That's about the size of it.
Sounds like a job for Mr. Dynamite. Got any?
I know where you can pick some up. Check your map.
On my way.
Okay.
And I thought my family was screwed up. This just gets sadder and sadder.
Trust me, with Gozu, that well goes deep.
No, Zing. How could he do that to his own sister?
I have a feeling there's more to this story. But yeah, there's no pretty way out of this, is there?
Sa sœur? Avoyena, c'est sa sœur. Oh bon. Tu devais être dans le 1, peut-être. Il y a vraiment beaucoup de clins d'œil 1 que je n'arrive pas à comprendre parce que je l'ai pas fait, tiens. C'est pour ça, il faut vraiment que je me fasse.
That van, is that him?
It's over, fuckface.
What the hell?
You had a good little run there playing both sides, but the ancients have been doing this longer than you or I can even imagine.
Oh, boss.
Whatever, I still got my products.
You sure about that? If I stop by some of your vending machines, every single one of them is
easy. You asshole!
Oh, and I hope you held on to that mobile, because I'm not a doctor, but it looks like your van is about to die. Poison. Time to crawl back in your hole, bottom feeder.
Ça aussi. Oula. Est-ce qu'elle est forte cette arme? Elle est très très forte. Ça y est, c'est ma nouvelle arme. Et le dernier. 221, 222. Il est où? Il est là. Teleportation.
Okay, dumbass, your worries are over.
The tapes are gone?
Yeah. But it won't do you much good unless you can stop Amiona from making more.
Wait, she's the one who...
Oh yeah, and I'm sorry. And for once, I actually really mean it.
I feel like you're setting me up to say something mean.
Nah, this time, just being you is punishment enough.
Fiesta. Shkusu. J'ai pété. C'est pété. Et bon, pas intéressant. Alors, on va faire mission principale maintenant. Et ensuite, on s'arrêtera là pour cette vidéo. Après, on fait cette mission. On avance bien quand même avant le jeu. Oh, j'ai des frises là, je sais pas pourquoi. En plus, j'utilise pratiquement pas les armes à feu quoi. Ça veut dire que c'est devenu complètement inutile. Après, il peut avoir des armes bien, hein. Je dis pas.
So, once we find your dad, we need to chop off one of his body parts.
I can think of a few that could go.
Ooh. Remind me not to cross you.
Little late for that, isn't it?
Okay. Remind me to run the other way once you get your body back.
With pleasure.
Les dégâts que ça fait. Je sais pas avec quoi ça se recharge par contre ça. Oh, on va par haut.
You have done well to make it this far, Lo Wang, but this is where your journey ends.
Really? Bummer. I'll let my travel agent know.
What a pity this is your last day alive. You'll never realize that being clever is not the same as being wise. Kobun! Kill this asshole.
Something tells me Mamushi Heika isn't just going to give us this sword.
You worried about losing a fight to a grandmother?
I want to make sure you were okay with it if things got messy.
The messier the better.
Je voyais là. Toi, j'ai défoncé, mec. Ça fait des dégâts. Bon, il faut que je regarde les sabres, sabres courts. Oh, wow, wow, wow. Pour tester vite fait. Ok. Mais pour le moment, on va rester avec cette arme. Alors, comment qu'on descend ? Par là.
The idea is to get through this thing?
Well, that's a Z-Secure 9700 lock for starters.
And that means?
It's the most advanced lock Zilla makes. Unbreakable by almost anyone.
I bet my pal Trinai could do it.
Trinai?
That's Mr. Trotoluene to you.
Oh, Trinitrotoluene. Cute.
Hey, I made a chemistry joke, and nothing? Not even a chuckle?
I don't do chuckling. If she keeps dynamite around, it'll be in the armory.
Take the fun out of anything, even dynamite.
De la di-da-da dynamite.
Ooh, grandma, what a big arsenal you have. I made a joke about your grandma's arsenal.
That is just special. I hope you put that on your resume.
Yeah, right. Right after coexists on a mutual mental plane well with others. Say goodnight, shithead.
Je ne fais que passer, hein. Ne vous occupez pas de moi, hein. Boom, bada boom.
3, 2, 1. Knock, knock, bitch.
Seek my master, but you must know that I will never betray him.
Oh, I don't doubt that.
Unlike you, I understand the value of loyalty and honor.
I knew the price of my bargain when I made it.
Sure, one child, cash on the barrelhead. How did your daughter feel about being pimped out to a sociopath? Sorry, I meant by a sociopath. Oh wait, I guess I mean both.
She understood her destiny. To bear a child of greatness is a blessing.
Kamiko? A child of greatness? Hey, let's not get carried away.
I gave everything I had for that ungrateful shit. Perhaps she will realize her destiny one day.
Oh, see, why'd you have to go and do that?
I am willing to die for my ideals. Can you say the same?
I'm willing to go for my ideals. That's as far as I go.
A sybarite to the end.
At least I'm consistent.
Do you have the least shred of honor left in you? Will you finish what I have started?
Ok. T'es pas obligé de mourir, mais bon, pourquoi pas. Ouh, j'ai 10 points, eh bien. Allez, on va donner le Wakizashi.
This should do the trick.
It is more than I had hoped for. Thank you, Lo Wang. This will do nicely. Give me some time and I will locate this mystery man.
Okay.
Hey, butt face! I see your face still looks like a butt. I like the commitment you're giving that.
The goddess told me to inform you if we found signs of the body's whereabouts.
That's great. And where is the overgrown meatball?
I will mark the location of our last sighting on your map.
Well, would you look at you? You know what? I'm gonna upgrade you from worthless piece of shit to just plain old piece of shit.
Amiona says you need not fear hurting it. It has been gorging itself on black rain and is practically invulnerable now. Use everything you have to subdue it.
It would be my pleasure.
Hey, okay. This is my body we're dealing with. Easy on the merchandise.
Hey, I don't come down to where you work and slap
The hexachlorobutadine solution?
Yeah, the hexachlora...
butadine?
Out of your hand.
Man, you are sharp.
Ok, et bien nous allons nous arrêter là pour cette vidéo, j'espère que celle-ci vous aura plu, n'hésitez pas à laisser un commentaire et un j'aime, et surtout à vous abonner à la chaîne, c'était Tostel pour chaque qui va l'acheter, passez une bonne journée, bonne soirée, vive le jeu vidéo.